Hey Fearless Superstars, welcome to Fearless Friday. Today I'm going to answer the question, how do you become a confident rider? So confidence, as I've explained so many times before, is always late to the party. People tend to live life saying, I'll do that when I feel confident. And the secret to life is that it doesn't work like that. When you do that, you will feel confident. Most people don't like that. They're like, no, it has to come. No, that's how life works. You do it, then you feel confident. Not you'll feel confident so you can do it. Confidence is always late to the party. So how do you feel confident as a rider if you don't have confidence? The biggest thing that every rider and every human on the planet has to learn on their journey to confidence is to learn how to trust themselves and how to be a self-leader. It really frustrates me at school that this is not taught. We are not taught how to back ourselves. We are not taught how to trust ourselves. We are not taught how to self-lead and be the leader for ourselves. And I feel that's a huge flaw in the world right now. I know with my children, I had my daughter saying, as soon as she could talk, I trust myself, I can do it. And I still, when she's on top of a slide or something, I can see her mouthing those words to herself. I trust myself, I can do this. And I've constantly tried to give her those tools and ideas to let her trust herself and back herself so she can go down the slide or she can go and do something that she's terrified to do, but she's going to go do it anyway, because at the bottom of the slide, she's going to go, I did trust myself, I did say I could do it, and what do you know? I did. So it builds a reference point for success and confidence points that anytime she feels fear, she should trust herself and just do it anyway because she can. And she'll then start to go, wow, I could do that. And that turned out okay. So the next time that happens, I guess the same thing will happen. If you're not lucky enough to have that training early in life, I definitely wasn't. I didn't understand. I thought I was a horrible idiot. I didn't trust myself at all. I didn't think I could do anything. And this was just a philosophy and a building of my character that I had to do when I was a lot older. So now when you put me in a situation where I feel fear, I say to you, I've got this. I have no idea what I'm doing. It all could fail horribly, but I've got this and I can do it. And I trust I will figure it out. I trust I'll figure it out and I trust I've got this. How, I don't know so much, but that's what I've decided to embed in me and put into me. And that is why I teach everyone in my Fearless Mastery program how to do the same thing, how to trust themselves and how to self-lead, because that is the ultimate path into overcoming fear and being the leader that you need to be and the confident rider that you want to be when you're riding your horse. So I just want to share with you now a couple of success stories from Fearless Mastery members, just to inspire you that no matter where you're at in your riding journey, you can overcome your fear and you can get past this and get back to the riding you want to have.
You wouldn't think it, but this photo is my horse bolting off with me after she got excited doing a cross-country jump. My biggest fear before I started this course was being out of control after a horse bolted with me down a main road and I fell off. Yet with my horse in her excitement tanked off, ignoring any stop aids, I just laughed and enjoyed the ride a bit before asking her to stop again. So thankful for this course for changing my whole outlook on riding to one of fun instead of fear. Poppy Winter. Module 1, Part 4, done. Boom. I cannot believe that only 4 parts in things have already changed me so much. The big win this week was that not only are we getting past scary things out hacking, but it's not a big deal anymore. This program is fantastic. I can't wait for the NLP technique, so I might do a fast track this month. Thank you. Hi Tash. I'm no longer scared. I didn't really believe you when you promised this would happen, but I'm ever so grateful to your course, as it has been a very, very tough year, and I seriously thought of giving up riding more than once. It has been one of the biggest struggles I've ever had, but you've kept me focused and given me direction. The Facebook group has been a great support, and I'm loving my riding as much, if not more, than I ever have. To prove I'm now fearless, I went on a big ride on Saturday and he took objection to something and spun around and I tipped off. But I got back on and I carried on without even thinking about it and jumped a biggish log on the way home. Even my attitude to my stuff ups have turned around and I enjoyed my day rather than thinking how badly I did. Thank you.
aren't they the best superstars ever? I am so proud of them and so excited and so happy that they can now go and experience the riding how they want to experience it, rather how they were in their prison of fear, doubt and insecurity. So yay you guys, and yay to everyone who is on their path to overcoming fear. I am here with you. I know you can do it and you have got what it takes. If you'd like to know more about overcoming fear, you can click on the link below and join my Fearless Mastery program. I'm super excited to share this journey with you and get you to where you want to be. If you'd like to know more about how you can overcome fear in your riding, go and check out www.fearlessridingsuccess.com. I've got an awesome super fear program that has helped over 1,000 riders overcome their fear and find their fun and joy again, and to see if you can make 2018 the year you overcome your fear.